trying to see the lorikeet with these lovely grevillea. I think he's in the other bush now, he just moved. There he is. Come over this way. They're so beautiful, the noise they make. Oh, he's gone now, over the far side. They're so beautiful, the noise they make when they're just feeding. But when they're flying around, they absolutely make a racket. And there's a bunch of them. There he is. So hard to see. There's another one down here somewhere. Oh, look. Mandarins. On the mandarin tree. I can hear him, but I can't see him. Oh, he's right up the top there. Oh, there he is. You can see the little colour, but I can't see my tablet screen. There he is. Oh, right there. Just flew away. Completely just dry. We've had a bit of rain over the last few days, but only a mill here and a mill there. But a whole bunch of bird of paradise too in the garden. Loves this tree. It's beautiful. Yeah, what?
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't. I'm not all that wrapped in it. I just don't think they're pretty. And we've had this garden bed absolutely chockers full of flowers over the years, but when we get drought like this, just pretty damn pathetic. This is lovely. What's it here? Beautiful flower, beautiful tree. He's right, he's on a branch near the fence. Don't go around there. Oh wow. He wasn't happy me being there.